here we are in nature, and I have a caterpillar that's stuck to my leg. You can see that each segment of this caterpillar's body has a small penguin pattern on it. You see the beak, the wings, the body. This is the caterpillar face. You can see he's moving towards me, looking for some leaves to eat. This is what you would call a tent caterpillar, taking over the forests and the cherry trees in the grayling area. That's a cool thing in nature.